anybody wants to get down like that.
We out here on the bus.
We almost at the airport. Sunrise command.
You are making an Austria vlog. Anything to say, Steven?
I'm going to get coronavirus.
We there we go.
Sam. This is Sam. Here's his Instagram and Snapchat.
Being the main chief, getting touched at the airport. Once again with the main chief, Sam. What have we got to do, Sam?
What?
Got to fly. Whoa,
main man Evan.
Need some Minecraft.
Look at that chair.
The vlog experience again. We are here. The window seat. Aisle seat.
The same mission again. Hey, you. What's that sound?
In Munich with Hamish.
Currently in Munich, Germany. With the main chief.
Some passport hassle. Me and Liam.
In Germany.
Passport.
In Germany. Here with a suitcase. And Sam in Munich. Sam, how would you rate your Munich experience so far?
We nearly there. I'm so tired.
Yes.
I haven't had food for 3 days. The last thing I had was Pringles. Pretty solid. I lost the lid.
Here with Leon again on the bus. We just saw a very big hill.
We did see a very big hill.
It was scary.
Yeah, the end of the world. Remember in Iceland, when the wall comes towards them?
Yeah.
And they're trying to get away to the wall. That's what I felt like.
That felt really good.
It was scary.
Very scary.
Big hill. Now that's a big hill.
We in the room. With Leon
window.
And Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Right, we're going to do a room tour. First of all, up first, we have the TV station. Isn't that just insane? And then next up, Sam's going to show you the bed.
This is the bed, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Good, good. And then...
You know what a bed does.
And this is my bed. I get a really terrible bed. Here, we got the glory house.
This is the bathroom.
We are here in the hall. So Daniel.
This is us.
Go walk along and run
along. Filming a vlog.
Go knocking on the door.
Benji Boos.
Benji Boo vlog.
Hey. Let's go.
Go knock on the doors.
This is all of them.
No.
As you can see here, we've got our trouser press.
And trouser press. So we press our trousers.
That's a trouser press.
Yeah. Okay. That concludes day one.
My right.
Give me a sign.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Yo, Sam, we out here vlogging day one. What you missed?
What did you miss, Sam?
Like your air raid siren went off.
Yeah. Twice.
Just
done my seat.
I've got a video of one of them here.
It's a
car.
It's a car.
Is that a bomb?
Is that a bomb?
It's a car. Oh, everyone's safe.
That is not a car.
Apparently something interesting happened.
Asian turn. Oh, no.
Hi guys, we're in Austria and we're skiing. Some people have just been down that slope, but this is only some people's first day. So
it's 2020.
Get ready for some more fun clips of this.
Subscribe to Gemma Kelby for Christmas hauls.
Aye.
We're on the ski lift.
Yeah, welcome to the vlog with Josh,
Chalky Watsy,
and Finlay.
Good skies.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Hey.
You alright?
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hiya. Right. We're coming down because you can't ski down with that bar.
Hiya.
Guten Tag.
Guys, we're approaching the bottom. Get back to you later.
Sam, air raid.
We're back again. What's the vlog missed?
The update is... It's bedtime.
It's bedtime.
We're tired.
Once again, didn't vlog much yesterday because no phones at the table. We went to the shop, we bought some stuff. We did a quiz and we won.
We did.
Let's
go.
Team Leon, Lee off.
First, Team Leon, Lee off.
You watch this. Stay completely still. We on, we off. Black square over you right now.
That's
editing
right there.
That's editing magic.
Right, gang, this is day two of the vlog, and we're still in the room. We're ready to go out on our second day. We've got our Skittles, mad Skittles. We've got Sam. We've got Ben again. He's in here. We're about to go out on our second day. We're going to be on a different slope today, which is pretty lit. Bus comes at 8 o'clock. Is that everything?
Yeah.
We are on the ski lift now.
Shut up, I'm actually scared of these things.
What,
we're up
wire, right,
over 1,000 feet high.
Not yet, but we're
well,
getting there.
Well, and this is 750 metres, this, because it says on it.
That's such a fun fact, thank
this
you.
This is day two of skiing.
Yeah, day two of skiing.
That's basically it. We'll see you in the next episode.
What was that?
Would you look at that? This is the vlog.
Yeah.
Here's out of this window.
This window here.
And then over here, we got the door. The door view. Let's ski to one. Alright, yeah. And then here, we got this view. Back here, isn't that just amazing?
Okay, end of vlog.
Hi guys, so we are here at the skiing, everybody, and we're just gonna show you the snow. Look at the snow, it is perfect, and it is. We are all going to do bum boarding, aren't we, everybody? We're all excited for bum boarding. So we'll see you soon. Peace out, meow meow meow.
Gang, we just went sledging.
And we're gonna take it eventually to the YouTube channel. Yes.
Pretty epic.
Cool.
That is all. No more questions.
See him back again. Remember him from earlier on when he said he's gonna get coronavirus. Is this still true?
I never have it.
Yeah.
Gang, on the ski lift again with the racist. And Josh and Rick and Hamish. There's nothing to talk about.
Film!
Yes!
Go on, Leon!
Oh, the video is so good!
Oh, unlucky Leon!
It's on, Leon!
Go on, Ben, get the legs slowed down. Go on, Ben.
Hi guys, it's me and Ben here. We are currently walking back from Austrian bowling. It was a really fun night. I had a strike. Ben, did you have a strike?
No, I didn't have a strike.
Ben did not have a strike, but he did try his best, and that's all that matters, because that is the money if you play. But, and it was, now we are going down this wee staircase, and tomorrow we have skiing again. One of our second last day of skiing, which is very upsetting, isn't it, Ben?
Yes, very.
Oh, here is Sam. So basically, that was our wee little vlog of the day because Ben never remembers the vlog, but don't worry, I'm here to save the vlog holiday, and I remembered. So see you in the next clip, maybe in Austria, the skiing bit.
What's up, gang?
you in an orange tube thing.
Wow.
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 Hey guys, this is for Benji Bo because he's obviously not vlogged
right
today.
There,
right there.
He's no game.
So we're all on a bus to the pizza place, 45 minute drive to get a pizza for tea. This is Holly.
This is Holly. I'm Ben's twin.
Twin. So we had a great day at skiing. What did you do at skiing today?
I went down the top of the mountain. I actually went down the top of the mountain.
I went down the mountain as well. Basically,
and we're both pro now.
We're both pro. And basically, this is everybody.
Say hi to the vlog, guys.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Shout out to Kinky Gaming.
What?
Kinky Gaming.
This is Benji, I'm the one that should be vlogging, but he's too lazy to vlog, so he better be.
Hey Benji, go vlogs.
This is a bus to the pizza place.
Bro, bro, bro. I'm on the bus with Sam.
Sam,
what are your thoughts on the song?
Terrible.
Terrible?
Yeah.
Oh. So we're off to get some pizza. It's an hour away, so part of it is really good, but well, we'll have to see.
For the vlog.
Yes. Snapchat, Instagram. Snapchat, Instagram.
I'm with you with Leon and the pizza place.
We're in the pizza place with Steven again.
Drink.
Me, remember him, he got diagnosed with coronavirus.
No, wait, no, no. Camera on me. Most people in life are quite default, quite boring. They usually get margarita. I've gone for margarita.
The rest of the table, oh, that's quite different. No.
Back up, back on me.
The rest of the table are quite different. Ben, he's got ham. No, back on me. But Ben's got ham. Finley, he's gone for Hawaiian. Most people would say that's a bad idea, but
most people would say that's
we're different. Highly we're different.
Yeah. And Steven.
Steven, well, what's he going for? He's going for salami.
Salami pizza.
And bye.
First slice. Thoughts?
Very pizza-y.
Hey guys, we're just out of the pizza shop for tea. Did you like it, Daniel?
Yes, my pizza was pretty good actually.
Yeah, well, I had a cheese pizza and you had
a salami.
Ben, what type of pizza did you have?
I had a ham pizza.
Did you like it?
It was okay.
That's good.
The dough was very thick and dry.
It was a 45 minute drive. Do you think it was worth the drive?
Absolutely not.
No.
Leon?
Yeah.
The tower. Wow.
Using that.
That was really good. Whoa.
That's insane, bro.
Oh, no, and this is for the vlog. Would you say that it was worth climbing the tower?
Probably not.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Good answer.
Yeah, good answer.
We'll see you later.
On the ski lift with the boys. Sorry for not videoing any skiing. I really can't be bothered. Okay, bye.
Yes, I got that, yes!
Did you see Hollis?
I got on this. Yeah.
Guys, we just finished skiing. Hot 17 degrees sweating. Celsius/centigrade.
Yo, Bushy, can I be in the vlog?
You're in the vlog, aren't you? What are you going to say? Yeah, you just wanted to appear in it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I'll be a bathroom, that's on. Am I allowed to get a quote from you guys for my vlog?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Just to say anything about how it was, you know. Did you have fun?
I had lots of fun. I've just found how the snow impacts the mountains and just shapes around them and just things.
Would you like to say anything for the country as well? How was the skiing? Did you enjoy it?
Pretty good. Enjoy, Ben.
I had lots of fun. How about you, Sam? What do you want to say?
Subscribe to the country. That's what I'm talking about.
Finally, something reasonable for my son.
Owen.
How was it? Did you have fun?
I enjoyed it. It was very. I recommend.
You recommend coming to Austria?
All Benji's bloggers.
Thank you.
some point. Oh, you guys, you have fun?
Yeah, shout out to Kingdy Gaming again.
Yeah, subscribe to Kingdy Gaming. What's it going for? And then Samuels, man.
It's good.
Good.
I recommend that.
Joseph?
Yeah,
no, okay, good. Okay.
It's me, yeah, Duncan.
Hi, guys, it's Gemma. The usual vlog.
Shut up. Oh my god, they're taking too long.
What? So basically, where's Aiden? Come here,
Aiden. What's ticket?
So, me and Aiden went down the red today. On ski slope. No, you don't.
Yo gang, we're filming in there. Finley's goggles. Isn't that just insane? How's that? How cool is that, Leon?
It's crazy, yeah.
And we're like filming. Hey, look at the camera through the goggles and then like stare at it. There we go. That's epic. Alright, thanks, Finley.
You guys, we're back at the room. And
what?
Oh, it's something like over the shoulder action right here.
In Munich airport again.
So we're waiting to
with Leon. I didn't video any skiing, so yeah, you videoed skiing though, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I got the 360 camera.
Yeah, so I'm gonna get some of that and probably upload it separately. Maybe.
I don't know.
It's funny stuff. Yeah, we're going to check in.
Maybe.
Gonna give them our passports and stuff. That's it for this part of the vlog.
Cheerio.
Cheerio. Guys, we're in Munich airport.
Hi guys, it's Jeb again as usual. And we're in Munich airport and we're flying home today, guys. We just went through security and we've all got touched a bit, didn't we? And then, so our plane is in about just under an hour, so we need to still get to the gate and wait. We're going on the plane for 2 hours and then we'll be back in Scotland, and then we're getting a bus from Edinburgh to Murrayfield and we'll all be home. Please, excited to be
you're
home, guys. No, we're not.
Yeah.
We'll see you in the next clip. Bye.
That monstrosity, we're back in Munich airport.
Are you being serious?
Yeah. So now we're walking through the airport and I had cereal for breakfast.
For breakfast, yes, I had breakfast. Caramel waffles. Yeah. What did you have for breakfast, Owen?
You caramel waffles yesterday.
Right, Owen had cereal or something. Okay, and we're walking to the gate. So, what are you excited to get home for today?
Bed.
So, most of us are just going straight to bed. No, that's unlucky. It's Friday the 13th as well, so it's actually quite an unlucky day to fly. Because it's like unlucky day. No, shh. We're flying with, who are we flying?
EasyJet.
And it's a pretty small plane, but and it's actually quite scary. Finlay, say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog.
This is Finlay. It's basically Ben slash Gemma's vlog.
It's my vlog.
Because
Gemma's main attraction.
I'm gonna be a YouTuber now because of this.
You already are a YouTuber.
Oh yeah, go watch my Christmas haul, Gemma Kelby, and subscribe. Even though it's not my YouTube channel anymore.
I had McDonald's and a chocolate milkshake with vanilla sauce.
Okay.
And we're in the airport and we're going home now. Goodbye.
Gemma, about to board the plane.
Yes, so. Oh, Sam, you're always in the back. Right, so we're about to board the plane now. Look, this is the okay, no, stop, we're not showing the plane.
The plane's there. I'll zoom in on the plane.
Yeah, zoom in on the plane.
Plane's there.
Right, okay, and we're in the line to board, and then we're going to walk down. Oh, it's a huge line, and we're near the back. It's about a 3 hour flight, is it?
2 hour flight.
2 hour flight. Shush, you can't say that.
I'm sorry.
Okay, and before we were waiting in the queue, we went to the shops and got I got chocolate lesbians and water. Because the food dried your throat and the water wet. Okay, we'll film when we're walking to the plane or coming off the plane. Bye.
Gemma's gone and I'm on the plane with Hamish and Josh. Cool.
we're about to take off. I'm not going to film take off because that was a very painful process for you last time, wasn't it, Josh?
It was, yeah.
So I'm on the plane again in ILC.
Of takeoff.
Yeah, being very, it's so sad.
This is a cashew nut.
Okay. Guys, I just realised this is my 10th time flying on a plane.
Plane's about to land.
Scotland now, and I'm outside Edinburgh Airport with Warren.
Yep.
And I'm about to go home now. How cool is that?
Pretty cool.
Sam, Scotland.
Scotland.
He wants to say hi to the Benji Bo vlog.
Isn't that just so exhilarating?
Oh. Oh. Now I know
I feel. Soon we're going to get to meet the parents. Again, after a long week.
That's a good idea.
Also, here's a souvenir.
And we're home, boys.